Hey guys, Fubbleek here today, and welcome back to Minecraft without shaders, because for some reason the shaders mod is now crashing on my computer, probably due to some random NVIDIA driver update. So we're not going to be running the shaders right now. I will mess around with that in the future. Now, if you didn't watch the part 13.5, which was the live stream, as you know, pretty much from now on, I'm doing live stream before every episode so that I can get some of the boring sort of stuff done, and then we can focus on all the cool stuff in the episode. So you can skip the live stream. Obviously, I've uploaded them in 720p. You can watch it if you want, or you can skip it. Up to you. It doesn't really make a difference. And basically what we did, I went to the Nether, basically just mined a ton of quartz, and worked up two rank 30s, and I enchanted two different books. On the first one, I got Infinity 1, which should be really good to chuck on our bow, because then we'll get infinite arrows, basically. And that'll be awesome, so we don't have to ever worry about getting arrows. And then on the other one, I got Bane of Arthropods 4, Power 3, and Unbreaking 3, which I wasn't impressed by. But basically, this episode, I thought we'd mix it up, because we've done a lot of sort of grindy stuff, a lot of sort of boring stuff. We might as well do something a little bit fun. And you may already see sort of what I'm leaning toward doing here. And that is using the nether quartz to make something. Might as well. Can you make something like that? No. I don't know how to make the different types of nether quartz. I guess I just have to make the block first. Why don't I just do that? And then do I do that? No. Oh, God. I should look this up. Oh, hang on. It was a pillar like that, I guess. Oh, yeah. Okay. So you make a pillar like that. Can I make something like that? No. What about like that? No. I should probably look this up. Oh, my God. Pick them up. There we go. I guess you can make a half slab. Not like that, though. Like that. Yeah, there you go. Jeez. All right. Let's just make some blocks. Like so. And like so. Maybe we'll make some half slabs. Maybe we should have a quartz floor. That'd be nice. Because there's too much wood in here. If we get a nice quartz floor, maybe we could have some quartz pillars in the corners and make it look. It's gonna be a building episode, just a bit of fun, because we've also got to basically what I gotta do, because I kind of gotta wait. We need to get more cows. The cows haven't aged up because we've been in the nether the whole time, and so, you know, yada yada yada, we just gotta waste a bit of time. Well, not waste a bit of time, we're making our house look good. So we're gonna be doing that now. I don't know if that's enough, but we'll use those to start with. Let's start ripping up the floorboards, which I believe are all half slabs as well. I'm not going to rip up floorboards that we're not going to see, because there's no point. I'm not going to bother getting rid of the one under there or the ones under there, because we're not going to see them when our new floors are in. So I'm not going to bother with it. Yeah, so it's just going to be a relaxing sort of half hour or so. You know, nothing too dangerous. I've had a lot of heart-stopping moments. If you've seen either of the live streams, there was many a moment in those live streams where I was about to die, and I almost did. Like, Oh, I forgot anvils did that. That's annoying. Pick that up. Yeah, there was quite a few moments where I almost died in the live streams. So if you want to have a bit of fun, you can always chuck those on. I recommend, if you're going to sort of watch a live stream, or if you ever notice that I am live streaming, because I always post a video here on YouTube. When I start live streaming, I post a video here on YouTube that says, I'm live streaming now, come hang out. So keep an eye out for that. But if you're ever there, especially with the Minecraft live streams, because the idea with the Minecraft live stream is to basically do sort of more of the boring stuff in the live stream. So in the very nature of the live streams themselves, they sort of tend to more towards sort of just put it on in the background and do something else. Like, you could be doing your homework, you could be doing some boring stuff. Maybe you have to do, I don't know, maybe you have to read a book. Well, reading a book isn't boring. And also listening to a live stream while reading a book is probably pretty hard, considering it'd be very distracting. No, but you know what I mean. You sort of just put it on the background while you do other stuff. And then you can watch the exciting moments when I almost die many, many times. Anyway, that is the official Flabberleaky recommendation for live streams. Sort of just have it on the background, because the actual visual content of the majority of it isn't that thrilling. It's one of those things in Minecraft you just gotta do. You gotta mine, you gotta rank up, you gotta grind. You know, we gotta do what we gotta do, so might as well live stream it, because if I die, I want it recorded. Basically, is my theory. Like, I don't want to do all this stuff and not recording and miss my death, because that would be so devastating. I'd be like, oh yeah, guys, I forgot to tell you, I died in Minecraft the other day, and I didn't record it. So that's the end. See ya. Okay, thanks. Bye. Yeah. So that's why I live stream it. And also, I've been doing a little bit of live streaming of Rollercoaster Tycoon 3. And on my other channel, by the way, just yesterday, I hit 100. 100,000 subscribers. It's a crazy number on my other channel. It's amazing. Yeah, anyways, I hit 100,000 on my other channel. On that channel, I live stream every so often as well. Because that has its own Twitch page as well. So check it out. The links to all my channels are always in the description of every video. So if you're ever wondering, hey, what are the other channels? I might check it out. I have a free moment today. It's in the description of every video. It says my other channels. It's also on my channel page. If you go to my channel page, it says my other channels, and it has a link to both of them. I have two other channels. One is the big one with 100,000. The other one is just a little channel with about just under 8,000 subscribers. I kind of just do random videos on there, random like real life videos of like myself, maybe a few little skits. And then I'm also doing currently on there a SimCity 4 Let's Play if you're interested in that. There's only two episodes of that at the moment, but that one is slowly progressing. So check that out if you want. Anyways, yeah, so the beginning of this video has just sort of been a little bit of a plugging sesh to check out my live stream, check out my other channels, just to make you aware of all the different content I make. I make a lot of content, guys, in case you're wondering. Also, some of those blocks should have been solid, or at least we can just do that. You know what? Maybe I should make a better staircase now. Maybe now is the time we make a better staircase. All right, let's go down here. So where does this go? It goes left. So it's basically right underneath the main bit of the house. If we do, I don't want to do this. I don't know. Hang on. Let's go back up. Let's just choose where we want to put the stairs up the top. We could do it like right. No, that's where a door is. If we do the stairs kind of over here, maybe. Hang on. So the stairs go down that way and then turn that way. So it's kind of under over here. So maybe if we go down here, be an idea. All right. Let's have a look. Let's see where this goes. Actually, no. Let's just dig one wide. Give it a little tester tunnel. Let's make some proper stairs for once, because it's been like that the entire time. So I think it's about time we sort of cleaned up shop a little bit. I probably should have checked what level it goes down to. Let's go back up, because I don't know how far down it goes. I'm probably going to need some torches as well for that. Otherwise, we might have a little bit of trouble with monsters. I've got some on me. Cool. Grab those, and let's just go down here first. And see how far down it is. We are on level 56. Okay, so that's where we want to go to. Let's jump back up. And let's go over here now. It's very dark down here. Very dangerous. Where are we now? We are on 59. Let's go down a little bit further. Oh, there we go. Hello. Oh, falling down. So if we go there, and then we'd sort of change that. Okay, so let's just base it on this. This is going to need to come a little further this way. We'll just use dirt now and sort of mark it out, and then we'll make it look all nice. You can make quartz stairs, right? I'm pretty sure you can, so we'll probably make those as well. Oh, no, no, no. We'll do wooden stairs, because if everything's in quartz, then we'll have the same problem with everything being in wood. It just doesn't look good. I don't know. Just a fun little building episode. So we'll just smash out this stone here. That's good. How much quartz do we have? Quite a bit, so that's not really a problem. Okay, let's go back up. Let's make the stairs now out of, not quartz, out of wood. I don't know if I have enough wood to do that, though. I have a lot of half slabs. Can you put them back into... Oh, I've taken a screenshot. Oh, my God. I'm pressing all the wrong keys right now. Can you make them back into blocks by any chance, anyone? You'd think you'd be able to do that to make it into a block again. Can you not convert that back into a block? There probably is a way, I just don't know. Because I've got a ton of half slabs now is the problem. All right, let's go about that. I don't know. Let me know in the comments if there's a way to do that. Oh dear. All right, move that mushroom out of the way, please. So how many stairs does that make? Not many. What is going on outside my window right now? It's like 11:45 at night. I'm recording this. And there's like some helicopter or some plane just circling around outside. It's seriously just annoying the hell out of me right now. What are you doing, mate? It's probably like some natural disaster happening outside my window and I don't even know. Oh, wouldn't that be horrible? All right, anyways, let's stop talking about that. I don't even know what I'm talking about, in case you can't tell. Right, let's go and put all these stairs in. So they're going to go there, I guess. Yeah, probably. All right, let's go down. We're not going to be able to walk back up is the main problem, but we'll sort that out when we come to it. So it's going to go there and there, and it's going to go there, and then we'll have to adjust these stairs. Hopefully that doesn't run into the portal. No, I think it comes down here, so... Oh, no, it doesn't. It goes one over. Oh, I'm going to have to move the portal back. I'm gonna adjust all this. It's gonna look very, very good. Trust me. Let's hope so. All right, let's dig this up. Probably want it to go up two more, so we get a lot of headroom in here. Nice bit of head space. Get out all this dirt. There we go. We'll replace that dirt with actual material in a minute. So these stairs will come down here. Then we want to go just cobblestone down here, probably. Keep it simple. So that will go there. Get rid of this wall. And then we're going to have to get rid of some of this beautiful water, unfortunately. We'll probably replace some of this with quartz flooring. But for the time being, we're sort of just planning everything out in stone and wood. And we'll go from there. So this will come here. Go down. That'll go up. That'll go down. That's fine. That'll go there. So then, yeah, then we're going to move the portal back. That's annoying. Just because I don't like how the stairs sort of... I don't have to move the portal, but I just think it would be nicer if I did. Right, so basically we need to finish... Let's just go up the top. Let's do this bit first. Let's do the rest of the flooring. I need another set of stairs. Let's change this. It's because I just realized, yeah, because the flooring is actually up at this height, not here. So that's a bit of a problem. So let's make this bit here flat, and then we'll have stairs going around this way. And then go up like that. There you go, and then it will come up here. So you go like that. And that should be fine. Nice. Right, let's get some quartz blocks. The complete wrong place to put that. It needs to go along next to the stairs so that you don't see any gaps. And as for this one, we'll get rid of that because that's a waste. Did I do any more? No, I didn't. Okay, cool. Right, let's just do the rest of the flooring. So this will go all in here like this. We'll probably move the bed as well to somewhere a little bit more official. So it's not just randomly, like, a lot of this house is just completely useless. And it has been for a very long time. How many more slabs do we need? I don't want to make too many. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Did I count that already? 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Right, let's make 24. I could have just done a little bit of a... Do I have any more quartz, or is that actually all I have already? Yeah. So 24 is what we really want to make. Oops. No, what am I doing? I want to do it this way. All right, pick those up. So 6, that'll be 12. There we go. 24. Should be, if my crappy counting was anywhere close, we should have one spare, in theory. If the theory goes right. 7. Actually, that looks perfect. What a good counter I am. Right, actually, we need to do all of those walls there. Oh, do I want to do that as... Or do I want this to be a cobblestone wall or a smooth stone wall? There's a spider right there. It's on my roof. I don't know what I want this wall to be. Maybe just cobblestone. Yeah, let's just go cobblestone. A lot of monsters outside of my house right now. Let's get all these out. Let's make this bit of the wall cobblestone. This one can be, I guess, cobblestone as well. I don't know. Many, many design choices to be made, all of which don't actually make the slightest bit of difference or the slightest bit of impact on Minecraft Hardcore. But it doesn't matter. Why can't we have a nice looking house in Minecraft Hardcore? That's what I say. So there we go. There's that bit. We should probably do this floor here as well. I probably should have made enough slabs for that. Let's go make another set. Spider's following me on the roof. He's just like, oh, actually, no. We'll do it out of wooden slabs because I've got so many of these things. Let's just use these. You can hear every time I move on the roof. It's just like Australia on top of my roof. So that'll go there. And then I guess I might as well just do cobblestone over as well. Can always change it. It's just cobblestone. Not a big deal. So that will all come out. I might do a quartz pillar there, though, in the corner. That might look good. So that'll go in there. That'll go there. Let's make. Can I just make one here? I can. Move the torches. Oh, spider's falling. So if we put that there, and then we could continue it up if we wanted as well. That might look good. Let's try that. Let's get a couple more of those. So we want to get rid of this piece. So it's going to go boom, 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 boom. Damn, this is a fancy house. What a classy house. Then I guess we'll probably do a fence around there or something. Oh, there's a creeper right in my farm there. Fantastic. And all the... That's kind of annoying because all the cows have actually grown up now and there's a creeper in the farm. All right. Because I want to breed the cows. Unless I go... can he blow up from the other side of the fence? Oh, I guess he probably could. How am I going to deal with that? I don't know if that spider's still after me either. I think he's given up on me. Let me go third person, make sure a creeper doesn't sneak up behind me. Because I've had that happen all too often. Oh, here comes a spider. Maybe he is after me still. That creeper's trying to get me though. Is that spider after me or not? I can't tell. I think he's just walking over there. I really should have replanted the wheat as well while I was at it. Make sure there's no creeper. Oh, there's a creeper over there. Alright, so that's why I'm in F5 mode, people. Gotta be careful of them creeps. Come on. Down to the creep. Come on. Oop. And three. There you go. Nice. Alright, let's get the other dude in my farm. Let's just go third person again. Make sure there's no one nearby. Oh, there's a bone over there. Grab that. A little bit of quick farming. Because the creepers like to spawn in packs, so you never know. Let's not walk too close to him. I don't want him to blow up my farm. I worked hard on that. Make sure there's no creepers around here. Alrighty, so what we need to do... Oh, don't blow up my farm. Please don't. That'd be terrible. Oh. There we go. Fantastic. Alright, let's grab that. Let's walk into our farm now. And do I have any wheat on me? I do. You make some babies. You and you make some babies. You and you make some babies. There you go. Oh, what a good Minecraft achievement. And the pigs as well, probably. Do I have any carrots on me? I don't. Let's jump over here. Hey, spider. Nah, we can be friends. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? I don't know the other words. Those are the only words I know of the whole song. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? All right, let's go get some carrots. That's what I was doing. I really need to empty my inventory as well. It's getting a little bit messy. Just a little bit. No, they just don't go in there. All right, dirt is junk. That's junk. That's farming material. That's farming material too, but oh no, I actually need those because I was going to go replant them. Those are junk. That's junk. Well, it's not junk, but I just don't need it on me right now. It's getting a little bit messy in here. All right, let me just eat a carrot. No, oh, I was clicking on the bed. Eat the carrot. Oh, I'm getting hungry, but I can't eat it yet. That's annoying. Oh, that pig smelt the carrot from all the way over there. You come with me and go mate with you. There you go. We only have three pigs, so unfortunately I can't get them all to mate. Right, anyways, back in the house! What a hardcore episode of Minecraft this is! Am I right or am I right? Let's eat a carrot now. Getting hungry. Cool. Look at those floating blocks. That is hardcore! Hardcore remix. I'm going a little bit crazy. That's right. You are correct. Let me go make some of those. I probably didn't need to make 24 of these, but there you go. Maybe one more there. They got a nice little fence around it now. Let me go grab some more cobblestone as well so we can finish off the walls. Actually, the walls are going to look terrible in cobblestone. Oh, well, whatever. Let's just grab it anyways. Need a second pick handy. There we go. Let's go do some more of the walls down the bottom here. Cool. Yeah, so this is what I'm going to do this episode. Next episode, I don't know what we're going to do, because before we record the next episode, there will be another live stream. So keep an eye out for that. Get rid of all that. That's basically my plan anyways. Until I die in this, it'll be an episode of Minecraft, then a live stream, then an episode of Minecraft, then a live stream, and so on and so forth until I die. That is the plan. And that'll go there. Get rid of all these little bits in here. Don't want none of this filthy smooth stone stuff. Ugh. Yuck. Blech. I mean, it does look better, but I can't be bothered to smelt a ton of smooth stone, so, you know, we're doing it this way instead. So that goes there. Let me just get these all in the right spot before I forget where they go. We be friends, why can't we? Where are my torches at? Where are my torches at? I don't like that torch placement at all. Let's do them sort of on these bits. Double torch placement though is a bit iffy. Nah, that's all right. It's not great. I'm not convinced, but it'll do. Get rid of all these bits. Oh, why is that? That song is stuck in my head, and I don't even know the words except for "Why can't we be friends?" Those are the only words I know to it. I don't even know what the song is. Is it just called "Why Can't We Be Friends"? I mean, I have no idea. Cause why can't we be friends? That's going to go up to there. We're just going to make that a hole. We're just going to wall off that area. I'm not even going to worry about it. Get rid of those two bits. Cobblestone it up. So this will be our new staircase here. This will be walled off. Not even going to worry about that, mate. Just put her away. Put her away. Okay, and then we will square off this room, I think. Like we did with the other room, actually. We squared that off one day. We're like, yeah, let's make that a proper room. I have to move that portal in a second as well. Let me just put another torch there, just in case we get some... Oh, that's not a torch. That's not a torch, you silly little cobblestone, you. Right, let's go wooden stairs, because that's what we need. Stair, 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 stair. So that'll be our stairs there, obviously, because I just said stair, stair. And we need to move the portal a little bit, so let's go grab our diamond pick. Actually, what we'll also do while we're here is block off that staircase. Because that's not going to be used anymore. Now you'd never know. You'd never know there's a staircase there. All right, I know it's looking a little bit messy, but just bear with me. Bear with me. This is the home decoration episode. What am I doing? Grab me a pick. I want unbreaking. Oh, silk touch. Oh, we got a couple of those picks. Oh god, we'll use this one because we've already used it a little bit, and I don't really need to use a silk touch. Actually, speaking of silk touch pick, let me go grab that again because I don't know why I didn't do this in the live stream. But we'll go pick up the diamonds from the mine, and we'll just bring them up into the house until we can mine them with a fortune pick. Right, what am I doing? Oh yeah, mining the portal. That's what I'm doing. At least this has got efficiency, so we can do it a little bit quicker. Gone. And apparently the whole deal with the portals being any size you want is like you can do God, that mines stone quickly. You can do portals bigger than the 2x3 size, but you can't do them smaller, which is annoying. I wish you could do a smaller portal, that'd be cool. The annoying thing with this pick is I'm accidentally mining all the stone around it, which I don't mean to. Let's angle it there. Whoop. And one more after that one. There we go. Oh, damn it. I was trying to let go of the click just as it finished. There we go. All right, grab all that. How's my inventory full? That's annoying. All right, get rid of the dirt. I don't want dirt in there. Cool. So that's going to be cobblestone there. And we're going to remove this bit of the wall. That does not need to be there. I guess we could raise the roof a little bit if we wanted. So the portal, we'll just go a little bit further back, I think. We'll put it here. Oh. we'll use iron again. How do I want to do this? I want to recess it in the wall a little bit so we have stone in front of it. I wish I just kept that smooth stone, actually. I mean, I could just use silk touch to get some stone. Yeah, maybe I'll just do that. God, that mines it quickly. Did I pick it up? Yeah, I did. Okay, cool. So I want to do a large portal there. So we'll do obsidian in here. I want the obsidian basically to be hidden in the wall. This is the idea. So that'll go up there.
and then it'll come down there, and then it'll be, oh no, it needs to go back a little bit further, because that's where smooth stone will be. So that needs to actually go back here. So that's where the portal will go. I don't know, I'll probably have to go get some more obsidian, actually, now that I think about this. So that will be the portal, basically, the position of it anyways. So let's try that out. One, two, three, four. I need two more pieces. Scrabble that. Yeah, so that'll be the portal. We'll have a large portal there, and we'll put regular stone in front of it, like this. So you just see the portal, basically. Just like, be beautiful. All right, let's go get some more obsidian. Because we're going to need it. Well, we're not going to need it. We need it now. We definitely need it. Let's hope I can remember where I'm going down here, because it's been a while. Oh, we can pick up the diamonds as well while we're here, actually. Actually, was there lava around here, or is this just something completely unrelated? No, let's not bother with the cave system. I'll just get lost. It's been too long. Let's head down. This should be where diamonds are, somewhere. I don't know where they are. There's some. So this is my silk touch. Yup. Hello, Mr. Diamond. One. Did I even pick it? Oh, I didn't even pick it up. Get rid of... I heard something as well. What do I want to get rid of? Dirt. I don't need dirt. I don't know where the other diamonds are, though, because I know there was more somewhere. Might be on the other side. All right, let's forget about that now. We don't have too much time left in this episode. So let's run down into the depths of hopefully where we can... Oh, here we go. Of hopefully where we can find lava. Oh, not lava. Well, yeah, lava, but obsidian. But not be lava behind that. There is, and it just burnt the obsidian. Damn it. So I need to get something out of my inventory. My inventory's too full. Like, I can't collect anything else because it's too full. Let's go for getting rid of... Let's just get rid of the bones. I don't really need to speed up my mining. Right, let's go for you in there. I'm just going to box it off, I guess. Oh my god. Okay, I can't box it off. Let's do that. That'll do. Right. So let's go diamond pick there. What is that? Let's see. It's the right pick. There we go. Just get that down. Right, that should be pretty safe to mine, I think. Unless there's lava to the left. No, there isn't. How many do I need? Three more or two more? I think it was just two more. I don't know if I need the corner pieces. I don't think so. But I guess we can... Should we just get more? Let me just stand up here, because I don't trust it. That's probably just going to get burnt straight away, isn't it? Oh, no. I'm pretty sure I only needed two, but let's just get more anyways. Oh, that's a dangerous place to walk. Why did I do that? All right, cover that up. And let us head back up and finish the portal, and that will probably call it a day for us at that point. So let's go do that now. Do I have flint and steel on me? I do. Fantastic. Oh, and you'll have to remind me in the next live stream to mine the diamonds in the mine, wherever they are. Because we got one. I don't know. I know there's another little vein of them somewhere. Or at least another section, maybe two other sections. I don't know. Yeah, I only needed two more. Oops, two more. So that's going to go there. Is that my silk touch one? Yep. Let's get rid of all this so we can use the smooth stone elsewhere. Such as right in front of it. God, my inventory is a mess. And so now you're telling me if I light this... Oh, look at that. What a stunner. All right, let's go through here and make sure it works. Make sure it hasn't messed up my other portal somehow. It's perfect. All right, let's head back. Head back to our newly somewhat. I was going to say semi-decorated, and then I was going to say somewhat decorated, and then I said somewhat. Our somewhat decorated home. It's looking better. Still not great, but it'll do. Anyways, guys, thank you for watching this episode of Let's Play Minecraft Hardcore. I will see you next time, and have an awesome day.